rapper sing-along. You need to know that I'm a writer. Tonight we gonna set the streets on fire. All I need is a gas and a lighter. Okay, yeah. It's the boy FS Snipes. Wow, that is really, really weird to say. I haven't said that in ages. Okay, well, this video, we're going to be reacting to some of my finest cringe I've had over the last 2 years. My experience of YouTube has been amazing. I've really enjoyed it so far. Even though I've gotten like zero growth. But apparently, Shah would say that even like, okay, well, this is different, but like, when he was streaming, he only streamed for one person for the first year. But yeah. Let's just get right in the video. Okay, well, as from that 1 second that you heard, I was very squeaky. I was 13. I never hit puberty yet. I was also a midget, and I still am. But other than that, yeah. This is my first ever video. It was a Snipers 1v1 epic montage, apparently. And got how many? 106 views. I never ever thought that I could get 100 views in a video for my first ever video. Let alone first ever video. Let's just jump right into the cringe.
And today we're gonna be showing another
1v1. Another 1v1.
Three likes,
let's go. I had 9 likes, like, my goodness, I was growing. This guy right here that was sniping, he literally edited it all for me. I just played the music through my phone and I just videoed it through my phone. This is when I was at my old house. This is when I was using a Samsung S4. I now have an A5 and this is my downgrade. I'm supposed to be having an S7 and I'm getting an upgrade at the end of the year. So that just shows how long it was. This video surprisingly got 1080. Was 1080 apparently, yeah. Do not know how. It could just be the resolution on the phone, but the actual scale isn't 1080. He was very, very good at trap spawn killing. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, we're not gonna be reacting to the whole thing. Okay, well, that's the first video, I guess. Yeah, it was just, I can't really react to a montage. This video can. Oh no. Okay, so background of this video. This is my first, like, this is my reaction. It's not really my reaction, but YouTubing has been such a dream for me, and thanks to you guys, I actually think I can do this now. I might not be the best YouTuber, but at least if this video could hit 3 likes, was it? If this video could hit 3 likes, it would be a huge milestone for me. Peace, apparently. Yeah, so this, I was 13, I'll describe it earlier. I was a squeaker. I was sick, by the way, and I just wanted to get something out because of the massive reaction I had from the video previously. Yeah. I still do that sometimes. I still constantly touch my hair, put them in awkward positions. I still haven't done that yet. I still haven't. Everything like that. I still mumble sometimes.
Subscribe to my channel
Even though everyone really does. Yeah. It is, isn't it? The cringe crew is up here, boys. This video was good right here. I can't really react to it. It was just me talking to... What was I actually talking about? I can't remember this. Got 42 likes. Wow. Straight off a die. Dude, my accuracy was so good. Yeah, because school and all that. All that and school. This was clickbait right here. This was another montage. It was supposed to be my last ever video of Black Ops 3, even though it was my second video of Black Ops 3. This FIFA match was... I think I lost it, actually. Can't remember. Spoilers. Okay, this Outlast video. Let's get to this Outlast video. Okay, so this video, let's just give off some context. So this video was really old. It was when I still never had this chair. It was also, I never had this monitor, this PC, keyboard, mouse, webcam. I was using this, and this is worse than what the webcam you're seeing right now. What else? Oh, I still have those headphones, still have that shirt, and still have the similar haircut. But, this was supposed to be my first of many episodes of Outlast. Now, if you guys want me to do an Outlast episode 2, or an Outlast 2 series, let me know, so I can buy that game. It is Black Friday coming in the next, like, 3 weeks from when this is released, it should be, or 2 weeks. Yeah, I think that's it for context. Oh, and I was really, really scared for this. Like, I never played any, scary, like, any horror games, never played any, watched any movies. You could even, I wasn't good with horrors. And I'm still not, probably. Look at that face. I was so scared to even get out this car. I did not want to get out this car. My mind was straight to, this is not going to be any good video. A good video at all. I can't even speak right now. Yeah, see, I already found it scary. And I just picked up a notebook. But we do care about that. Oh yeah, I was so scared. I wanted to really jump out. Look at that. Look. There was nothing there. I was even crouching. I think even here I was scared, if I remember correctly. And I was petrified here. Cause I saw blood and I saw something moving there. Look at that. It was so like. I was even using my Xbox One for this, I believe. Oh yeah, secret by the way, for the ending. The reason why I didn't want to make a Outlast episode 2 is because the last bit, I believe I got into like a library here. Yeah, by the vents, go into the library, drop by this library, and I ended it right there because as soon as you open it, there's a body that just drops down, and first of all, my video crashed because I was using game DVR, so I could only record the first 10 minutes. And second of all, what was the second of all actually? Oh, I jumped off my chair, wanted to punch the monitor that I had, and I ran down my stairs. Like, I was screaming. It should happen as soon as I... Right there. Yeah. Okay, well... I hit the 10 minute mark. Okay, that's good enough. If you guys want to subscribe, please subscribe. Smash the like button, hit the notification button, and peace.